Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing trading, and I hope you smash that like button, subscribe, and comment. Okay. What? Okay. So, what is the name of the game? Why? I don't know. Come to my house. I'm going to stop calling. Let's go here. I'm going to go here, but I'm not going to trade anything because this person is a scammer. So, yeah, I can tell this person is a big, fat, stinking scammer. I'm not gonna say anything, but watch. So, this person has this spike collar on my trade, and she's my own trade. Okay, let's see how it goes. You got white rare bear hat. No. Okay. I'm just gonna watch. See what happens. So while we're waiting for like someone to get scammed and locked out. We're going to can you put the rainbow spike on a tree? Hell no. Can you put a rainbow spike on a tree? What? Why? No. So while we're waiting, I'm going to, But my rainbow spike scam. So moving on. I am in a competition, and and so I'm going to be going to Niagara Falls this year, and I'm gonna say what hotel I'm staying in, but I'm staying in Niagara Falls. Lila, don't cry. So I will not be posting a lot if I don't post. Yeah, that's why. I just wanted to say that's why I'm not posting. If people are mean, I walk them. Okay, what's a new trade? New trade again. We don't have this spike collar. We don't have that kind of spike collar. Oh, I want the spike collar. I'm gonna trade her. I'm playing with my thing right now. So we're gonna give her this because I don't really wear it. Stupid thing, I don't have. Okay, let's just trade her. Let's trade her. So when you lose your membership, I'm just gonna say, but if you lose your membership, then you can't be in a pack, but you can still wear everything. Yeah. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Goodbye. I'm just gonna bear hat. So we're just gonna do some trading. Yes, let's get started. Let's go do some trading. My dog's in my room.
Hello.
Oh, my dog's saying hi to me. Fashion show with my dad. Wow, I got scammed. Huge mom at my dad comes to the counter and tell me what to do. I'm going to like a yard sale. I would never sell you. Yeah, never. I'm talking to my dog. Yeah, so I'll be at Niagara Falls, so if I don't post, sorry. I'll probably be hanging out with my friends and stuff like that. And I'll be at my competitions, winning trophies and medals. I'm excited about that and everything. I'm just checking if there's anything outside. Typical me. Let's see if there's anything I want. Okay, there's some things in here that I would like, but okay, it's looking okay, all right, okay, okay, anything in here?
Oh, all this stuff. Oh,
I'm gonna ask for this thing and this tree. I'll ask for the trees. Kind of typical me. What? Anything interesting up here?
Spooky TV. Spooky TV. Spooky TV. Oh, I want the spooky TV.
Can I have the trees? And can I have the two trees? And can I have the spooky TV? Is she here right now? If she is, I'm gonna like straight up ask her and be like,
"How you doing?"
Here she is. Like, I really love this Can I have two trees and can I have the spooky TV? Let her rock her hair. Okay, which type of trees? I'll show you. Oh, man. Come with me, no one. Come, my one. Come. Want this one and this one and this one, this one right here. Okay, I like treat her like something totally not fair, but I don't really care because I don't really wear it, and all the comments are like, "That wasn't fair! Oh my god, that was not fair! You gave her something to for that, you can get that so-and-so in this place, or maybe it'll come back." Such and such and such. I really don't care. I traded it, whatever. Girl, these people need that. I can't say up and down. I'm like a big computer. Just left. But it's on your tree. Okay, what's on your trade now? I'm gonna trade you then. Okay, so that one. Yes. Haunted. It's actually called the Haunted TV. Ooh, I did not know that. So for the Haunted TV, I'm gonna trade her. What should I treat her for? She probably knows. Butterflies are so bad, so I'm not gonna even treat. Werewolf tail. I don't really wear werewolf tails, and I'll probably come back in the stores after, because that's what Animal Jam is doing, bringing back beta things. Read. To TV. There you go. I really don't care for anything. And my dog wants out. One second. I can still play when my dog wants it out. So let's trade them. So it's a trade. Anything interesting? Trade the mouse. And I'll trade them. Goodness. Two things for one. That's fair, right? Fine. You are a little picky. Did the same thing, a little picky. Fine, I'll give you... I'll give you... I'll give you this. I'll give you that. Go to her and ask her for the trees then. I have those too, sorry. What for the trees then? I have to think about this. Okay. I have a banana anyway, so I don't really care. Oh, is that funny with my son? Oh, none in here. Oh, duh. A thread. One thing. The pepper. Okay. I'd give it for the other one. Okay, I'll give her a spike for that one because these things I think are beta. I go in the store, see it there. Oh, come out! Yeah, that's what happens all the time. I traded my raccoon tail for something, and I was so angry because I got a flower crown and I didn't know that they were back when that happened. And I traded it. I was like, oh my god, and I was so happy. And then people were saying that they were in stores, so I wanted to go, you know, go get something, and I was like, right, and I was like, oh my god, that's all, thank you, yep, so I was just like really upset, so, yeah, because then I looked in the stores, and there were flower crowns there, and I did a video, and now butterfly wings are back. Stop bringing things back. in a mold jam. Again.
Why would you bring them back? Like, why? Why? Like, why? Like, people don't want you to bring them back.
I don't want you to bring them back. I don't know, like, I don't think anyone wants you to bring them any more beta things back. No, 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 no. So, stop bringing things back now. Okay, so after I put these trees in my den, we're off the video. So, yeah. Here we go.
Okay, and then happy girl is out. Bye. Oops. Bye. Please sub. Okay, guys. Okay, then happy girl is out. Bye. Sup.